14 off the letters. I can't remember the last time I waited in a 20-minute line for coffee.
I'm not here for coffee, Catherine.
Jacob, everything that I did for you and Kate. As a mother.
You convinced me I thought it was bad.
I thought she was. Never wanted. No one actually believed that Beth had survived after all that time. All I wanted to do was to give you and Kate closure so that you could begin to breathe.
I believed you. Worse, I believed you over my own daughter.
Tell me what to do, Elizabeth, and I'll do it. I just need you to trust me again.
To be honest with me now.
Anything.
The bomb on Low Bridge. The one that took out Alice's prison van. That was you too, wasn't it?
Our bomb analyst linked it to technology unique to Hamilton.
Technology unavailable to anyone else in the world, Catherine. You were the only one with access.
30 minutes before that bomb went off, you were ready to put a bullet in Alice yourself.
I know I was. And if Kate hadn't stopped me, I would have pulled the trigger. But the difference, Catherine, the difference is there were